come in. Well, what can I do for you?
Oh, nothing. I just stopped by. Well, I thought we ought to get better acquainted.
Well, we do seem to be always meeting in crowds, don't we?
Exactly. So I thought talking alone might help us to get to know each other better. Alex, I want you to know that I think Victor displayed despicable taste when he invited Tiffany along on this cruise.
Well, I really appreciate what you're saying, but I'll survive.
Well, have you noticed the boat's almost dead in the water? Well, does that have anything to do with your packed suitcases? Are you going somewhere?
Yes, I am.
Well, the others are having lunch up on the deck. You going to join them?
Mm-hmm. I'll be up in a few minutes.
Fine. I'll see you there.
See you there.
Titan to Control One, come in. Over.
Control One here. Mr. Cassadine. Albert here. Mr. Mikos is eating his lunch, sir. He's asked me to tell you to go ahead with your report. Over.
Try this one.
How are you going to know when you hit the wire that feeds the radio room?
I think I've got to try them all, and I'll know when I get the right one, because I'll be getting the right sort of messages. Hang on a sec. I'm getting something.
Asks me to inform you he is displeased. He cautions he will not put up with any more mistakes.
Albert, assure Mikos everything is on track again. There is nothing to fear.
I shall do that, sir. Mr. Mikos is simply annoyed.
Albert, this is Stoney here. Victor is right. Everything is fine now.
Yes, sir. I shall report it. Mr. Mikos has told me to ask you and Alex to be ready to depart. The seaplane will reach you at the rendezvous point in 40 minutes.
Yeah, that's the steward calling the galley, I think.
What's he calling it?
The galley, you fool.
Little levity, Robert.
We can tap into the communication center of this boat. It'll be kind of like being inside the mind of Cassadine. I see those plugs.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah.
Attention,
sending Tony and Alex ahead with the formula. We're laid up in lost time.
Mr. Miko asks, do you have anything to tell him about the others aboard?
Things are going as anticipated.
Everything is fine.
Mr. Miko says to watch Maximilian.
Everything went smoothly. I got a bottle of champagne, a chicken, and a wedge of cheese.
You couldn't stick to chewing gum.
I also learned something else while I was out on the deck, too.
You went out on the deck?
Yes, I did. We are not near any land at all. We're right out in the middle of the sea.
Hey, quiet, you two, please. I think I'm tapping into the reading room. Now, maybe we can find out what's going on board this boat.
Mr. Miko says, remember, don't let the women know too much about the island. Now, according to calculations, the plane should be arriving in about 30 seconds. You'll be hearing it any moment.
I hear it now.
Yeah, the seaplane has arrived, Albert. Our best to Miko's, over and out.
Well, anything?
What did you hear, Robert?
Heard a voice say over and out. I think I finally hit the radio.